How is that supposed to aid my book?
It's because of a woman.
What is your take on relationships?
Violet.
Sir?
They are all liars.
A man shouldn't have one source of income. I can manage my affairs.
Funsho, Ajayi. The last time I heard that proclamation, you ended up in the penitentiary.
Now for love, that's more like something that wears out eventually. So, as far as I'm concerned.
Which agreement is that?
That henceforth, if you make any attempt to fire me unjustly from this job, you have to equip 30% of the business to me as an owner.
Now, wow. Auntie V, you still haven't said what's happening on this bed. What?
Your thoughts need cleansing.
Auntie V, I ask a simple question. I'm the one with the dirty thoughts.
So what much you were thinking was obvious.
Auntie V, you be wish.
Okay. I was standing on the bed, clearing the cobwebs on the ceiling. Is that okay?
Well, now overskill then say thank you, monkey.
Well.
Yeah, so until you, how far have you gone with your book now?
I'm almost done.
Auntie V, you've been saying that for the past 2 weeks now.
The ending has to be perfect.
Okay. Hello? Who is this? Jackie!
Ah!
How far now? How you doing? Which one be safer down the mountain again? Which artifact?
Artifact? Hey.
But I'm not following that now. See, I beg. No call this line again, no. No call this number again. Ah!
You look disturbed. Who was that?
I'm severe, you're not in jail.
Hey, Funsho. What mess have you landed yourself into again?
And if you have seen nothing now,
okay.
You showed me.
Anyhow.
Too. Alright, yeah. Sure, I'll call you before I sleep, yeah. Alright, take care of you. Love you, bye. Oh my god. Roberto Okpako.
Hey, man.
Alpha, any fair weather today?
Worst ever.
Not so terrible as the days when you had nothing to eat.
Ah, man, that's not true. I got transferred today.
Guy, you should be happy now. You've been gunning for that all your life.
No, not to this department though. I am clueless and I am a novice in issues of cash.
Simply increase your efficiency, bro.
The luxury of time is not a possession that I have in abundance, Lanre.
Simply increase your efficiency. I've been there before.
Not in unfriendly territories, my brother.
We learn every day, bro.
Well, like I said, that's something you have experience with.
The truth is rarely palatable, brother.
Is there food at home?
Yeah, I made noodles.
Baby Lala! Hallelujah! For the first time!
Get out!
You know they get sense.
Come on,
hey, you are finally growing into a responsible young man.
I'm
very proud of you.
I just want to say that I don't want to interfere with anything that you are doing.
You and I know that that's not true.
No, you have my words.
Really?
Yes, because you see, all I just wanted to do is to tell me when I will resume as your co-manager.
You still haven't told me the reason why you're coming back to the business.
You see, I am so bored at home. I'm not doing anything. So that is why.
So you want to come out of retirement?
Benny.
Okay. I want you to go through this.
What is it? That document spells it out very clearly that you have relinquished every single operational responsibility and authority you have in this business to me.
I know what I signed. All I just need from you is just to give me something to do.
Okay, do you want to resume as one of the bricklayers?
No. What I'm saying is that I want to resume as your, at least, your assistant manager.
Assistant manager?
Yes.
Interesting. Okay, no problem. Management has heard you. Management will get back to you on that. Okay?
Hey, Wakili.
Yes.
Yes, thank you very much. You can go.
Gently now. This is an old film now, guy.
Have you seen them?
I've seen the two of them at the office.
Yeah. Bobo, have you seen the new artist City just signed?
Revu?
Yes.
His name sounds like a Street Fighter character.
Whatever, just see. Forget it. If that guy's money start rolling,
yeah,
everyone will be forced to like his name.
Who don't know? Who's this? Hello? Yeah, this is Larry B. Who? Aldo Mekori. Wow, good evening, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, I'm Larry B. Yes, yes. Wow. Who? Which artist? Revu? Okay, sir. All right, no problem, sir. I will come to your office with my samples tomorrow. Yes, yes, yes. What time? All right, okay, sir. That's fine. I'll be there. I'll be there. Thank you. What?
Wait. Is that the real Aldo Mekori?
The Chalk City boss himself.
Bobo!
The Chalk City boss himself!
Come on,
I never get the job now.
Waiting remains. For the boss to call you himself, that means your job has been heard airwaves.
Man, I thank God, though.
Congratulations, man.
Oh, more.
Go bring Monica.
Aldo Mekori. Jesus.
Yeah, go bring Monica. Is that the thing?
Umwe.
This you're not sure. At least your sweat and your hustle don't pay off.
I thank God.
Remain or say me and Robert.
Go. Don't worry. Go do that. Don't worry.
Oh, wow. This is a new department will not kill you with the researcher.
Consequences of your conscientiousness still elude you.
Forget that thing. How many big men work as hard as you do?
Well, I see, so your knowledge of wealth is still non-existent.
See, I can count a zillion and one fraudsters who are flexing their lives as big boys.
Well, I'm sure, Ajayi, I have just one word for you. Okay, well, here are you, Funsho.
Who's this one again calling? Hello? Who be this? Ah! Nati! How far now? Eh? Arrest who? Jackie, there for jail? Because of that artifact? Why can't they call me now? See, I don't follow now. Do that wrong, so. Don't call me again, yeah? Don't call me again.
Hey. Sounds interesting. Please share.
Do you know when we're in 200 level years back? Myself and some guys, we talked about stealing some artwork from the art studios.
Mm. Did you appropriate your contemplations?
Those boys did, though. They said that one of them got arrested by the police.
Really? Well, so you agree to my contemplation now that true success comes from hard work, Abi?
Forget that, Joe. I'm thinking of how to change my line now.
Anyway, see? The evil runneth where no entity hound chases. You're just running from shadows, from nothing, because of the evil you've done in your
past. Okay now. Are you mocking me now?
I'm not mocking you. I'm just saying you shouldn't have been a criminal in the past. You will enjoy a good night's sleep now.
Yeah, because I was hustling for cash now.
Are you the only one hustling? Your mates are carrying block. You are there stealing artifacts. You don't go draw your own. Usha, Jai. Good night. Oh, I'm sorry. You can't sleep. Good night, my brother. In case the police come, tell them you stole it alone, no? Not a part of you.
You seem excited. How's the book coming?
Oh, I'm done.
Whoa! Congratulations!
Thank you.
Wow! This is good news. So, we should drink to that.
I'm ready whenever you're ready to take me out.
All right, no problem. So, what's next?
I'm looking at getting a publisher. Okay. A 401.
Really? So, do you have anyone in mind?
Yeah. Dorrance Publishing is offering its free stuff publishing deals, you know.
Yeah, that's nice. So they also take care of the editing?
I don't know yet. I haven't contacted them yet.
Wow, okay. That's good news. Once again, congratulations.
Thank you.
Okay, then. So
you owe me a drink.
Really? Do I? Okay, no problem. Good to see you again, Auntie.
Yeah, yeah.
You look good, though.
Yeah.
Funsho Ajayi.
What?
It's like death calls you. Be very careful.
No, by mistake.
By mistake, Abi. By mistake, Abi. I am the none shall defy me.
What?
Bienvenue. I was just about to kill him. I just changed my mind.
I thought that language was for ladies alone.
You smell like one.
Antivio. Bobo, you? Are you mad? Not even in my dreams. She hugged me in excitement.
And the foundation, the reason for the hug is supposed to be...
She finished her book.
Finally!
Oh.
Ah!
Glory be to God.
Hallelujah.
So how did your interview with the Chalk City Boss go?
Oh boy. Things would have been a lot smoother if I had a studio of my own.
They turn you down because you don't own a studio?
I can't be going to the island every day. You know, so I have to go to his own studio, do stuff, and then bring it to my own studio to clean up.
Bobo, your system and your headgear can fix that now.
Guy, seriously, do you think we're playing here? It's a serious job, man.
Stop making him feel good about his condition. He is definitely extremely poor and cannot afford the necessary means for his business.
So if he's poor, you're poorer.
No. Basically, see, I am rich psychologically. Basically, he's just useless and cannot be used by the Chalk City Boss or whatever it is. Just fix your life, my brother. You know, things will get better.
Fire him back now. 2 points now. You're just there looking like one.
It's because he's not smart enough to remember what to say. So just
talk now, you.
Okay.